Good evening. As you have no doubt deduced by now, I am not Mrs. Rosen. I am Mr. O'Sullivan. I'm the director of bands here at Governor Livingston. Tonight, Mrs. Rosen sadly was diagnosed with bronchitis and came down with a stomach virus this morning, so she's unable to perform tonight with the choir. So Mrs. Connolly, which is the string teacher over there, and myself will be directing the choir. The students behind you have been working very hard for the past several months. Mrs. Connolly and I have been working very hard for the past 2 hours, and we look forward to giving you a memorable performance, which should be a lot of fun. So we invite you to sit back and turn your cell phones off and enjoy the performance. With us tonight, Mrs. Stephanie Spano from Mountain Park and Hughes Schools, who has volunteered her time to play piano with a choir. So for the next three selections, she will be accompanying on piano.
What is this illusion called the innocent? שלושה, או שלושה דברים העולם קיים, או שלושה, או שלושה דברים העולם קיים.
Things you can do at a concert, by the way, is take the director out the last day and have two new ones come in, and they've been just fantastic. They came in early at 6 p.m. tonight to help us figure out how they perform. They do a magnificent job, so please give them a round for being flexible. At the end tonight, we'll ask alumni for the choir to come up and join for the Messiah performance at the very end. So if you don't say that now, we'll say it now for later. Here we go for the last song with the choir.
Sound of my voice,
calling,
can you feel the beat of my heart? voice is calling. My voice is calling.
We're going to take a 5-minute intermission to allow the orchestra to set up, and great job, the choir, again. This is a lot of fun. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Also, anyone who knows the Alleluia chorus is welcome to sing with us. While they're coming up, I just want to do a few thank yous. I want to thank the administration for their unending support of this program and all the music programs. It's so much appreciated. I also want to thank the teachers who helped us out tonight, Mr. Ayers, Mrs. Spano, Mr. O'Sullivan, and Mr. Voorhees. Parents for coming, and students. I can't say enough about this group. I ask them to do something, and they do it. It's just, there's just wonderful kids. You should be really, really proud. And choir, it's been a pleasure working with you today. We had a lot of fun today.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Lori Scott, and this is my first year as a music supervisor. And I just wanted to thank the administrators who are here with us tonight. Mrs. Qualsh, she's here, Mr. McKinney, and Ms. Gerstner. And if there's anybody else that I don't know about, I'm sorry. But thank you for coming tonight. And I also want to thank the teachers who have gone above and beyond today. As you know, we're down a man, and we weren't sure how we were going to pull this off. And Ms. Spano, Ms. Connolly, Mr. O'Sullivan just stepped up to the plate, did everything we needed to do, and in a few hours managed to bring everything together. So I am incredibly grateful to them, because we would not have had a show without all that they did today. So I'm pretty much the luckiest supervisor on the planet today. So thank you very much.
Hallelujah.
Thank you. It's been a pleasure. Everyone have a safe holiday season.